Hey guys, welcome back to Super Mario RPG. We're gonna climb up. Nah, I'm just kidding. There's really no way to scale this as of yet. But we can talk to our little mouse buddy here. Hey dude, how's it going? It's totally incredible. It looks like the edge of the world. Wow. Heading back to Monster Town. That is exactly where we want to go. So let's go ahead and follow this guy. Unfortunately for us, that means I am going to have another one of these Shogun fights. Oh my god, I'm so sick of this bullshit. Well, I have enough FP and nonsense, so let's get this shit going. No. Stop trying to run away and get me into the other whirlpool. Come here, you bitch. One day this dance of ours will end, Shogun. There we go. Another one of those horrible fights under our belts. At least we get a lot of rewards for them, and make sure we go into this whirlpool before it runs away. Here we are. Alright, into the next area. Excellent, we're going the proper way. Should probably get healed up. I have no flower points at all. Is there? That may be a full heal down there. Let's go ahead and save up and see where this leads us, shall we? Alright, saved. Here we go. And, oh wait, no. This is actually an, don't hit me, bro. Get away. No! Huh! This is an invincibility star! I don't want to fuck with these guys. Oh my god. You guys are gonna have to leave me alone because I need to get this star that is literally directly above my head. So please, if I could just get like one turn, guys, that's all I need. Can a brother get a turn? That's all I need! No! Mario, you have to get away, like right now. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, whatever. I just saved anyway, you assholes. And I'm back. Yeah, fuck you all. Now I'm gonna get this star. God damn. Yeah, I definitely remembered that star there, though. Whenever you see, like, a large cluster of enemies. Well, I don't know. I guess it's not too obvious, but something ticked in my brain there, and I just totally remembered. Hey! We ran out of star. No levels up, which is unfortunate. Everyone's HP and FP is back. I kind of just cheesed it there, didn't I? I didn't mean to, like, kind of break the game almost. If you die, you get all of your stuff back, and I had literally just saved. Oh well, it's kind of cheesy, but what can you do? My plan was to get that star and level up. Well, that wasn't enough, but there's another guy here, and I remember you could buy one, but god damn that, I don't remember it costing that much money. At the same time, experience is super valuable in this game, so we're definitely gonna take it. And plus, we were like already almost maxed out in coinage, so might as well spend a little bit. Yeah, it'd be wasting, you know, any coins that we collected after the fact. Alright, dang. A lot of levels up here. And we got all the lizards out of the way. Sweet! So let's go ahead and get this party started. This Mario party started. He needs some more defense. I don't like his magical defense being more than his regular defense. Bowser is just always kick-ass. We've been leveling up his special a lot lately. So we're gonna get some physical attack on him. His HP is doing really well. Mallow, I like to focus special. I feel like I'm constantly gravitating towards the physical defense department. Mallow, I guess, yeah, we'll do that again. Oh, and Gino, I almost forgot about you, buddy. Again, with the physical shit. Oh, we learned Gino Whirl. That is awesome. Gino Whirl has the potential, at least in the original game, to instantly kill any regular enemy, and I think like some bosses, maybe just one boss, but yeah, if you time it properly, it does massive, maxed out damage. That guy there wants to charge us to leave the area. Oh, that is that horrible cloud demon that I do not want to fight. Hey buddy, how's it going? And yeah, I don't really feel like paying him or leaving the area, so we're not gonna do that. Now what does this guy want? 50 coins. I think there's some coinage in this chest. Yeah, and yeah. Just enough so we can actually pay this fortune teller, you know, so we can make progress in case we didn't have enough money to do so. Now, what order do I want to hit these in? I actually have, like, no idea. Just do it backwards, I guess, and we'll see how this goes. Yeah, depending on what order you hit them in, you get, like, different situations. You'll pick up great... Oh, yes, I think I picked one of the right ones. There's some really bad ones you can get where you have to fight, like, a ton of monsters. And that's definitely not something I want to do. Yeah, wonderful. We got 10 coins. Can I get the rest of the coins, please? Holy shit. It's like 100 bucks. Alrighty. Made up quite a bit already from what I spent on the invincibility star. Oh, and we're gonna get more items? 2, 3, 4. Seriously? 100 more coins. Oh my god, there's so much money. Oh, I'm so glad I bought... Wait, check this out. Is it right here? Yeah, fuck yourself. I totally remember that. It always pays to jump off the top of these chests here. What an amazing turn of events this has been. We got two more frog coins. We're 10 away from our experience booster item. And believe me, as soon as we're out of this area, we are going to go back to the previous area and farm up some frog coins so we can get some cool stuff. Okay, depending on what fortune we grab, Belome and Monster Town will be just beyond. Alright, let's see what we get. Not accepting visitors past my bedtime. Now, this is something we're going to want to take later. Right now, this is not the right way to go. You'll see why here in just a second when we go out. Yeah, there's a statue block in the way. We need a key. If we can find a key, there's all those wonderful items up ahead. However, we don't have said key, so we're going to head back up and see if we can't get a different outcome here. Alright, Fortune, you can repeat this as many times as you want. He's not accepting visitors? Fuck off, Belome. Let's try it again. Just keep running in and out until you get... I wish I had something to eat. Oh boy, so we're going to have another one of these fights. It's probably going to be really harrowing. In fact, I'm thinking hard right now. Yeah, we're going to do this. I'm actually going to swap out Mallow for Princess Peach. Now, this may be a detriment to me because... Well, I don't want to spoil anything, but... And he likes to transform. I'm going to give True Form to Bowser. Wait, no. I'm going to wait. Yeah, we're going to give True Form to Peach, actually. Because we don't want her turning into anything. He could turn people into scarecrows, but in the event that he could, like, turn people into mushrooms, I want her to have that. And we're actually going to give... Should I give the Fear Pin or the Amulet to Bowser? Amulet is very appealing. We're just going to put that on and hopefully... Well, Peach can heal up status effects, and we won't have to worry about her too much. Okay. Yeah, this is going to go really well. And that pretty much does it. I mentioned before it may be a detriment because he actually has a new ability in this fight. I can just have a snack. Oh boy. In which he can... I almost don't want to spoil it, but you're going to see it here in just a moment. He can clone your allies. Basically eat them and turn them into allies for himself. Now the reason this would be a detriment with Peach naturally is... Should I just physical attack? Yeah, we'll just see what his defense is. With Peach is that she has the potential to heal him up, which is unfortunate. That's really something we don't want. Oh, indigestion. Gross, he threw up a star. That's really fucked up, man. He seems to have really high defense. Depends on how much... Yeah, Bowser's not doing as much either as I kind of want him to do. Which means I need to use some more magical attacks, which is unfortunate. These guys don't really do too well with magic, do they? We're gonna try Super Flame before we try Super Jump and see how this does. It takes a lot of FP, but we're gonna see how the damage does. Oh, okay. That actually seems reasonable. 130. Unfortunately, I can't, like, psychopath him or anything. Okay, he's gonna eat Peach, and you're gonna see what I was talking about before. Taste peachy. That's almost a joke, Belome. And here she is. And he's also gonna eat Mario at the same turn? God damn it. Well, Mario is sour, apparently. And we're gonna have a Mario clone to deal with. Hell of a group we have going on here. Okay. I'm definitely gonna want to take down Peach first. Like, without a shadow of a doubt. And then we'll go with Mario. I can't actually target Belome while these guys are out, so we really don't have much of a choice here. But to just lay on the damage they're, you know, hiding in front. Or rather, he's hiding behind them. You're gonna see some of Peach's moves. She can recover. It does a lot. Oh, actually, time that block. Oh, okay. We got this. Mario doesn't do too much, but apparently he gets like 11 billion turns in a row, so he's a little bit dangerous. Peach will probably go down. I hate that animation. Peach will probably go down here within this turn. Like, she really shouldn't have too much HP. Maybe it'll take 3 turns, but... God damn you, Mario, so much. Oh, I only got 2 turns that time. Okay, that's not too bad. Yeah, two rounds. Take down Peach, no problem at all. Now, this is a kind of a colossal waste of time, though, because we're not actually doing any damage to Belome right now. What can you do? Mario doesn't have all too much defense as well. I'm going to defend. Next turn, we're going to get the group hug off. I know I'm cutting it a little close, but we don't have too many FP restorative items, and I'm trying to conserve it just a wee bit. And honestly, Belome's attacks are relatively easy to block. At least for now. I'm sure he'll have some particularly deadly stuff later on. Is Bowser the most agile motherfucker in the group right now? Is that what I'm seeing? That's a little strange. Okay. Group hug off. Get our blocks off. No problem. Just one jump that time. Mario, You are an inconsistent Italian plumber, aren't you? Oh, I think I totally fucked that up. Cannot afford to be fucking up defense like that, Alan, I gotta tell ya. Mauser is at- Mauser? No, Mauser- well, Mauser may be in this game, I can't remember, but Bowser! Doppelganger! Doppelganger Bowser is out of the fight. Seriously, why haven't you guys watched Twin Peaks yet? That's what I wanna know. Anyway, Super Flame! You know, I just thought of something that may be cool. I have a mental blast in my- speaking of blast, I have a mental blast in my inventory. And that would raise everyone's magical attack. Double blast all the way across the Bowser. Fuck off. But yeah, that would raise his fireball attack greatly. And I think it'll raise our healing ability too. That, though, I'm not actually 100% sure on. We'll have to try it out next turn. Unfortunately, I had to waste a turn here. Just picking up this fat-ass turtle over here. Why not? He is a nice tank, though, I gotta admit. And another fireball. Sweet. Laying on the damage. Blasting Mario right in the face. Ugh. Wish he could block that move. Poison! Okay. Really not too worried about poison, especially because I'm just going to be group hugging and curing everyone. Alright, let's try out this Mental Blast. Hopefully we'll get a freebie. Oh! I did not know that it actually targeted everyone. Okay, so it will increase everyone's healing and attack power as well. Magical attack power, not, you know. What am I trying to say here? I'm losing it, man. Trying to talk too much. So let's see how much Fireball does right now, shall we? Mash that Y button. Mash it as hard as you can, Mario. Okay. 201! Wow, yeah. That was an awesome item to use, I gotta tell ya. I wonder if I should... No, I should save FP, Alan. Come on. Did that group hug heal more than usual? I actually wasn't paying attention. I don't think it did for some reason. Wow. Getting a lot of turns off here. Okay. Another Super Flame. Things seem to be going really well. However, I feel like he's gonna clone me again next turn. Like, I just have a sinking suspicion. Yeah, yep, called it. And of course he's gonna absorb Peach again. Taste Peachy, yeah, yeah, we've heard your horrible jokes before. Who am I to talk about horrible jokes, honestly? Okay, this may get a little bit rough. He's cloning Bowser, who's definitely tougher than Mario. Is he gonna have, like, hit all abilities, though? I'm not sure. I hope he doesn't, like, have hit all poisons or some shit. Anyways, again, rinse repeat, we're just gonna take down Peach. By just repeatedly reaming her by throwing Mario into her. That sounded really bad, Alan, you should probably think about what? She throws bombs? You should probably think about these things before you say them out loud, that's all I'm gonna say. Scrofunk! Is my safety badge gonna protect me here? Yeah, sweet. Nothing to worry about there. So I do have to worry about Scarecrow here. And let's get Peach out of this fight before she wisens up and starts healing somebody. I really want to just slap the fuck out of her and see if it'll kill her. Peach on Peach violence! Bam! Yeah, she just slapped the fuck out of herself and killed her. Wonderful, Peach. I'm so glad you're around. Mushfunk. Ooh. So there is going to be mushroom situations here. At least when Bowser's around. Bowser, I wish you had that ability, like... on you right now. That'd be incredible. Oh, whatever. In what world, in what video game would you play where you're a King Bowser throwing Mario into an identical copy of King Bowser? It's just truly surreal when you put things into perspective. Belome's got some mad ups on him, I'm not gonna lie. He can probably jump the same height as Mario, which is a little strange, but what can you do? Man, Bowser definitely has a lot of HP, doesn't he? Ultimately, though, this fight, it doesn't seem too bad, again, jinxing myself, but it's just kind of an endurance, you know, repeatedly dealing with the minions he summons, getting tongued in the face. Man. There's a joke in there somewhere, but I'm not about to drag it up. Bowser, can you just die? Thank you, sir. Thank you kindly. How much FP are we rocking here? Alright, so we're gonna be a little bit low. Next time I get a turn with Bowser, he is gonna consume a little bit of syrup. Well, actually... unless it's around where I don't need to heal, and then I'll have Peach do it, so Bowser can get a little bit of damage off. But this Mental Blast combined with Mario, pretty goddamn awesome. All we have to do is... oh boy. Oh, actually wasn't too bad. However, our healer is muted, so we're actually going to use a Castor Oil on her. And when I group hug, Bowser will be cured of his affliction. However, we're really not using specials with him anyway, so we don't need to worry. I'm gonna risk it biscuit and actually just go ahead and drink a little bit of delicious syrup here. Get our FP back up. But yeah, having Mario just spam fireballs, fucking awesome, man. The FP cost is a little high, but what can you do? There you go. Right into his face. I really wonder how much HP this little bugger has. He can't have too much more, right? I don't know. Oh god, don't die, you bitch. You had one job, Peach. One job. How many pick-me-ups do I... Oh lord. Okay. Oh no, we have plenty. I only saw one there, and I got really nervous for a minute. There we go. Peach is back up. And we didn't get a freebie, but that's okay. I still really don't need to heal everyone, necessarily. So I guess I'll just block with her, and we'll keep laying on the damage. If we could just take him down before he gets another round of clones off, I will be a happy, happy man. Come on, buddy, die! Ah, shit. Oh, he's gonna turn Bowser into a mushroom? That actually may work. Shit, it did work. Okay. Oh no, Bowser's not gonna get an attack off this round. Whatever will I do? It's totally okay. Group hug. Saving the day. Oh my god, that move. I love that fucking move. Mario, how about you finish the job here on this bitch of a boss, Belome? Die! Oh no, we got another round of clones! And of course he keeps copying Peach, meaning he's gonna have the chance to get healed up a little bit. What? I actually did not remember he could do this. Oh, this is really bad news, Bears. Oh, we got double Peaches here. What a weird situation we're in right now. Belome, I didn't know you were such a ladies' man. I gotta admit, I'm pretty impressed. Oh, God. No one has really any particularly damaging attacks right now. Peach, Doppelganger Peach can throw some bombs. What? But ultimately, not too much to worry about yet. I didn't do- Shit, she got really mad at Mario. Ultimately, it didn't really do too much, so I'm not worried about using a few physical attacks with Peach. Again, I hate this animation, man. I never know when to time it. It's just not clear at all. I don't know. I understand you're, like, limited with the hack and adding animations to enemies, but... sometimes it's really not clear, and it's a little frustrating. Another Spritz Bomb on Mario. Interesting. Hey, what? She yelled at her? That animation is hilarious, I gotta admit. I wish that was, like, one of my Peach's attacks. That would be great. And he keeps licking Peach, which is putting me in a really awkward situation. I'm gonna be the first one to admit here. Yeah, let's just go ahead and keep physical attacking. I really should have invested in that parasol for Peach. Ooh! Okay. Yeah, that's the move that we did not want hitting Belome, so I'm very thankful that she was a selfish bitch and targeted herself. Okay, wonderful. Throw Mario into Peach. Again, weird jokes aside. We're probably gonna group hug here. It's gonna cut our FP a little bit low, but I think we're gonna be okay. We have room for one more fireball. And next round, excuse me. Oh shit, we're gonna be muted. I was gonna say next round we're actually going to use a syrup, but unfortunately I'm gonna have to use a castor oil. Oh, my last one too. This could get nasty. If my healer gets permanently disabled from another Aurora Beam, I'm gonna be totally fucked. I'm gonna risk it, biscuit, and actually just chug a syrup down this turn. Hopefully Peach won't die. But again, we have a wealth of pick-me-ups. Ultimately, I really see that this fight is going to end very soon, and it's gonna end very well. I did consume a few items, some very valuable ones, like that Mental Blast. But ultimately, wow, that fucking sucked. I think it's going really well. Compared to, like, fights in the past that we've had, I think this is going well. Alright, still, no one really needs a heal. Peach, if you can finish this guy off with a slap, I will award you 5 internet cookies. 1 damage? Oh shit, don't wear yourself out, girl. Alright, I'm getting cocky, that's a bad thing. Let's not be stupid, and let's just take him down. Shall we? We shall. Yeah, he's talking. Okay, we won. Sweet! Time to go home for dinner. Alright, yep, see you later, Belome. Into a shower of coins, you erupt gloriously. Wow. Just wow. 40 XP, 66, and Peach is now level 18. Again, the strongest character in our group. Why not? She still really needs HP. And she needs this old song and dance. Let's get some special on her. Why not? And we're done here. We hit the button, and we are totally clear of the area. We will be coming back here very shortly, after we find a key. Yeah, Monstro Town, I'll see you there. Wonderful. And also, we're going to be going back to Land's End tomorrow, because I want to farm up some delicious frog coins. This area is a fan favorite amongst, like, a lot of people. And I really can't blame you. I fucking love this town, too. Speaking of keys, there's a key right up there. We'll have to see if we can't get that down. And we will be exploring a lot of these doors tomorrow. There's a few that we're gonna avoid. I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. I don't think I'm gonna be fighting Jinx tomorrow. Maybe I'll do it for the laughs, I don't know. Any hoozles, enough spoilers, let's jump into this hole and save up and call it a video. As always, thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you tomorrow.